The leader of Iran's Islamic Republic condemned the U.S. presence in the Middle East. Ayatollah Seyyed Ali Khamenei says Iran has thwarted the U.S. scheme of creating and using terrorist groups like Daesh to divert attention from Israel's atrocities. Here's more.
The rapid growth and spread of different terror groups in the Middle East has thrown the entire region into chaos. In recent years, Daesh terrorists took advantage of the raging conflict in the region and committed atrocities in Syria and Iraq, the likes of which had not been witnessed in modern history. Addressing a huge gathering of pilgrims in the holy Iranian city of Mashhad on the first day of the Persian New Year, the leader of Iran's Islamic Revolution touched on the terrorist group's campaign of violence against innocent people. Ayatollah Seyyed Ali Khamenei accused the U.S. of creating Daesh to head off attention from Israeli atrocities, adding the plot was foiled by Iran.
جمهوری اسلامی توانست نقشه آمریکا را در منطقه خنثا کند. نقشه آمریکا چه بود؟ نقشه آمریکا این بود که گروه‌های شریر و ظالم و حتی کی از قبیل داعش را به وجود بیاورد برای اینکه ذهن ملت‌ها را از رژیم غاصب صهیونیستی منصرف کنه، اونها را مشغول کند به مسائل داخلی خودشون، به جنگ داخلی، به مشکلات داخلی. فرصتی برای اونها باقی ندارد که به فکر رژیم صهیونیستی بیفتن. این نقشه آمریکا بود که داعش رو به وجود آورد. این نقشه رو ما توانستیم خونسا کنیم به توفیق الهی.
The leaders stress that Washington's role in Afghanistan is a proof that it is not able to provide security for the region. Ayatollah Khamenei noted that Washington was not only lying about fighting terrorism, but it was fostering terrorists to advance its regional agenda. Hailing the Islamic Republic's key role in restoring security and stability to the region, the leader noted that Iran has managed to defeat terrorism and bring it to its knees. The leader made it clear that the U.S. will not see its dreams realized in the region.
بدون شک می توانم این رو عرض بکنم. بدون شک در مسائل منطقه آمریکا به مقصود خود نخواهد رسید و ما انشاءالله مقاصد خودمون رو تحقق خواهیم بخشید.
Elsewhere in his remarks, Ayatollah Khamenei slammed those who criticize Iran's presence in the region, including Iraq and Syria, noting that the Iranian involvement has been under the official request from those countries. He said Tehran has offered help to regional countries based on good faith. Terrorists in Syria and Iraq have been dealt heavy blows in recent months, thanks to efforts by national armies with the help of their allies, including Iran. It seems time has come to hold the creators and sponsors of such groups accountable for bringing so much misery to regional nations.